Okay, let's see if anybody's gonna log on today. Anyway, I'm in the car. I'm hiding because Eric took off of work today and he's taking off Monday. So I'm sitting in the car 'cause he's watching C-SPAN. He's flipping the channels between watching Trump on C-SPAN and the Bourne Identity, one of the Bourne Identity movies. So yeah. So anyway, let me see if anybody's logging on. Oh, and by the way, this is not the video that I was saying I was gonna do. I am still going to do a video review on my phone tripod that I bought yesterday. I just haven't had a chance to try it out. I might try it out tomorrow. So anyways, I'm just sitting here hiding from Eric. excuse me. Oh man, I hope I ain't getting bronchitis again. I've been coughing. Let me tell you what, bronchitis is not fun. But anyway, I got a package in the mail today. Let me fix this. And my phone mount for my car is working really good. But anyway, one of my friends said that he liked my video and I should do another one, so I just thought today I would do a video. But this is not the video that I said I was gonna do. I'm gonna be doing that one later. But anyway, I got a package in the mail. So let's open it up. It's obviously a CD. I got a CD from Amazon, so let me open it up. Yeah, I told Eric today I was gonna be running some errands, which is code for I'm gonna be gone all day. Like, when I say I'm gonna run an errand, it doesn't mean like one errand. It means like being gone all day. Like, I went to Starbucks today, I went to lunch. Okay, so I got my new CD in the mail from Amazon. Okay, so I got this CD in the mail from Amazon. Okay, it's in a wrapper. Let me open it. I got the this Johnny Cash Christmas CD in the mail. I like all kinds of music. You're probably wondering, Johnny Cash? I didn't know you liked Johnny Cash. No, I actually like different kinds of music. This is the CD right here. This one has 12 songs on it, and it's from 2003. So, this is what I have right here, Johnny Cash CD. So, I'm gonna try it out. I'm gonna try this CD out. If I can open it. Oh, and also, I got this on Amazon a couple of years ago as a package opener, and it was like $4, and it opens packages and envelopes, and it's not sharp, like you can't hurt yourself on it, so it's pretty cool. So anyways, I'm gonna put this Christmas CD on and see how it sounds. I love Christmas music, so I got a ton of Christmas music. One of my favorite Christmas CDs is the Justin Bieber Christmas. I love that CD. And I like the Bing Crosby Christmas CD and the Rosemary Clooney CD. So right now I'm gonna put this Johnny Cash one on. Here's a picture. See it? That's Johnny Cash right there. Okay, so I'm gonna see what this sounds like. Let me turn the battery on. And let me get the CD out that I have in. I'm fixing to put this Johnny Cash in and see what it sounds like. Oh, hey, Walona. Okay, let's listen to this. Let's see what this sounds like.
I heard the bells on Christmas Day. Their old familiar carols play, and wild and sweet,
let's
the
see who's
words
watching.
repeat a peaceful
nobody's watching. But I'm just hiding from Eric in the car because he has off today.
How as the day had come, the belfries of all Christendom had rolled along.
Anybody watching? Nope.
Song of peace on earth.
Okay.
Goodwill to men. And in despair.
All right. Let me go to the next song. Kind of slow.
It happened one day at December's end.
Nah, I don't know about this. Let's see if this is any good. I only paid like a dollar for this.
The herald angels sing, glory to the newborn king, peace on earth and mercy.
I like this song. This is pretty good. Alright, but I love Christmas music.
Jesus our King, kind and good.
Dang, nobody's online today. Where is everybody? Somebody. Hey Chelsea, what's up? I'm just hiding from my husband in the car today because he took off of work today and he's watching C-SPAN and flipping the channel between C-SPAN and The Bourne Identity, so definitely hiding. And he has the heat going full blast and I'm sweating. Alright. Flip to the next song. I'm just listening. Whoops. I got this
Merry
in the mail.
Christmas,
it's Johnny Cash Christmas. I just opened it up.
Thank you.
So I'm just
for the child.
Checking it out.
Thank you for Lord Jesus.
I don't know how I feel about this CD. I see Gloria's watching. Hi, Gloria. I'm hiding from Eric because he took off of work today. And he has off on Monday. Okay, this song, I like it. Let's see, this is... Yeah, I don't know how I feel about this CD. But like I said, I only paid like $2 or $3 for it.
Joy to the world, the Lord is come. Let earth receive her King. Let every heart.
Okay. I've had enough of that. Let me just turn that off. So anyway, I will be doing my video on the tripod for the phone in a couple of days. I'll do video and give my opinion about the tripod I bought yesterday. Let's see, what else? Tomorrow, Eric has some kind of a big band concert or something going on tomorrow. So I am looking forward to that because... Not because I'm going. I'm just going to be going to a movie tomorrow. Went to the movie theater yesterday to redeem some of my reward points. So I'm going to go see a movie tomorrow. Got my free movie ticket. There's a Christmas movie that's out called Last Christmas. So I'm going to go do that tomorrow afternoon. But, so today while Eric was playing games on his tablet all day today, I went shopping. Oh yes, I did. And I had a coupon get 50% off at Old Navy with your Old Navy credit card. So I went shopping, and I have all the things that I buy sitting in the car. And then when Eric's not home, then I'll put them all in the closet.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
The phone just fell. So, let me come back, hold on, and get situated.